So Captain America Civil War tickets are now on sale, and you might want to go get these before you watch this trailer with me so you can just relax and enjoy it, because the stress of knowing the tickets are disappearing as you watch will probably be mega distracting. I've got my backup tickets. I purchased them. They went on sale actually a little bit early, so I'm all set so I can relax and enjoy this, which I like already because it's super widescreen. I mean, that is very cool, and I appreciate the cinematic elements that the Russo brothers are injecting here. I also want to say really quickly, I'm looking for more powers on display. I'm also looking for more Black Panther. I don't want to see Spider-Man this early. I feel it's Doomsday-esque to debut him at this point. I think they should go more Vision, hold it till the very end. And then also, I think that Marvel is being as aggressive as they can be without being a jerk when it comes to, countering Batman v Superman. Because with the tickets going on sale now, unusually early for a movie, this doesn't come out until May 6th, but then also Daredevil, of course, debuting on Netflix on the weekend before, I think, again, that's as aggressive as they can be without looking obviously like a jerk. Okay, let's watch it. I'm very excited.
This job... try to save as many people as we can.
Except that one.
Sometimes that doesn't mean everybody.
Yeah.
But you don't give up.
New York. Washington, D.C.
It's pretty damning.
Sokovia.
Damn cell phone
okay,
cameras.
That's enough.
Captain, people are afraid.
That's why I'm here.
Yeah. Team Iron.
We need to be put in check. Whatever form that takes, I'm game.
I'm sorry, Tony.
If I see a situation pointed south, I can't ignore it. Sometimes I wish I could.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth.
Perfect.
Oh. Oh.
But the safest hands are still our own.
Rose! I was wrong about you. The whole world was wrong about you. They're coming for you.
I'm not the one that needs to wash their back.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Tony.
You just started a war.
Basketball special.
Stay down. Final warning.
I could do this all day.
All right, I've run out of patience. On to Ruse!
Hey, everyone.
Oh, they did it! I can't believe they did it! Wow! I have really mixed feelings about that. Let's just go back for a second. I'm gonna do a shot-by-shot later today. Spider-Man with Captain America's shield! Oh my goodness. The eyes are too small. Oh, I'm just like totally thrown. I have the exact same reaction, actually. You know what? That's funny. I'm gonna digest this, but I think I have the exact same reaction as to when I saw Doomsday in the Batman v Superman trailer too, and this is a trailer too. And I'm really curious how the internet's going to react, because it'll show, I think, a little bit of the favoritism in the towards Marvel, and that people I think are a little more inclined to jump immediately to DC sucks. So. Wow, he sounds a lot like Andrew Garfield, actually. I'm totally thrown. All right, so I enjoyed watching this with you. Be sure to leave your thoughts down below, and I'm working on the shot by shot right now. Bye.